his fans. We're back over here at Safari Tales. I just wanted to make a video and show you one of our newest guys, our little sloth. Look how cute. He's usually hanging in his little box and he puts his little feet around here. He's a Hoppin's two-toed sloth. They actually have two toes right here at the front. He thinks, where's my food? But they have three on their back foot. Look at those old purdy. They have some weird feet, but they're so purdy. You want something else to eat? Let me get him something else. You want a piece of thing? He's super cute. He came from actually Branson's Promised Land Zoo. His name was Flash at that zoo. And although I like that name, it's pretty common, so we've been trying to come up with a new name, but I'm having the hardest time. He likes to cuddle up to his sloth, his little big old stuffed animal sloth toy, and it's super adorable. I have a bunch of pictures. They are nocturnal, and it has been fun that this enclosure has been built right pretty much in our living room because we have been watching him at nighttime. Climb around everywhere. Oh, you can eat that. Oh, he's so cute. I'm such a party boy. But I just want to introduce you to our guy. If y'all have any cute name suggestions, we are open to hearing them. I can't get over his adorable feet. His adorable feet. I think he fell asleep eating. No. No, he does that sometimes. So pretty. I think he's falling asleep. All right, guys. Good night.